In 2012, March, my father found out that he was passing black stools when he went to the toilet. This lasted for 7 days. After going to the toilet, he was actually very tired and he felt giddy. This actually disturbed him. My father and I decided to go to the hospital for an observation. And my father actually was found to have lost a lot of blood. He was sent to the hospital for observation and doctor has diagnosed that he has colon cancer of stage 2. And this was another time confirmed in May 2012. Since then, in August, he has been taking Alkan Spirulina of 100 tablets a day. Thank God that he actually continued this dosage until today. And in October 2012, the doctor actually supposed to send him for an operation, but didn't. Instead, he was actually sent for a biopsy only. In 2012, November, he was found to have no cancer in his colon. 2013, March, that he went for a blood test and even a scope, and doctor really found him have no more cancer. But the doctor actually was not really happy and sent him for another CT scan in June 2013 and he was really confirmed to have no more cancer in his colon. Thank you to Alkan, thank you to the MRT concept and thank you to Spirulina from Alkan. This is my father, Mr. Yu Ju Siu.
I'm 69 years old, I'm still healthy. Thank you, Alkan Spirulina.